Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord.
All right, I'm back. We're doing some binding of Isaac. Removing all the that way I can just relax.
Again, voice call. Yeah. Isaac's soul is still corrupted. He needs to be cut
Find
off
Isaac, from all
his evil in this world and confess his sins.
This is a rebirth, though, is it?
Follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked. But I still question your devotion to me to prove your faith. I will ask one more thing of you.
Just give me one second here.
Sacrifice.
Go what is the new one?
And end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen.
Repentance. Yeah. Okay, that's what I have.
Watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place.
Changed it.
He noticed a trap door to the basement.
Oh, yeah. I guess I could just look at the title instead of looked on my phone. Alright. Just gonna have a drink here. Alright. I haven't played Isaac for a couple months here. We'll just do random. Okay, Judas. Okay. I can get behind Judas. I'm a D-pad and button boy. Just FYI. I hate the joystick. I don't know why I felt the need to say that, but, you know. I find I have more control with the D-pad than moving. I always felt like that. Play Mario Kart D-pad, I just literally will not use the joystick for Mario Kart. Sometimes I'll do motion driving. I find the joysticks can be kind of finicky. Oh, you're dead. Okay, maybe we should go back to that chest back there. I should probably... I guess I'm only taking half heart damage right now, so... Nice. I should have saved that though, wait it. Same with that too. Yeah, because I could have went in that room. Damn. It's been a while. A little rusty. So I don't even know where that goes. Oh. It's the leg behind the fly. Okay. I'll save it, because I might get another penny. That'd be nice. Dang, I didn't. Well, maybe I'll get one in the boss room. Never know. Did it. Nice. What is this? Oh, Stai? That's what I have. I actually have one of those. It's not that. That's not what it looks like. It's just a little bump on the on your eye. Oh, I should get the... I should get the key, honestly. I can go at least bank on my bomb, so it's not a total waste. Nice. Good call. Good call. Oh, there's... I got three. I don't need the penny. You know what? Throw it in there. I probably have better luck to get better loot if I go down this sewer. Ooh. The piss sewer. Like that. Now, I know you can do, like, the mirror thing. I'm not really too versed on it. I know you, like, kill yourself or something like that. Oh! Damn. See, I'm not really used to this kind of stuff. This game is so new to me. Wish I had the stomp. Stampy would be awesome right now. I don't know what I just did, dude. Take the murder? Entry? I think I, like, kill myself to these things? Or, like, ghost flame or something? Oh, oh! Okay. That scares pretty good. That's not what I thought it was, I guess. Wormies. Wormies. You guys look like the Max. His face. I don't know if anyone knows what that is.
Are you a wizard?
Oh,
well, okay.
Okay. I can't do that yet. I'll just wait for this to wear off, because I really hate wizard.
Okay. Well, here we go.
I'm doing it. Oh! Dodging and weaving. Okay. Thick. Wasn't supposed to grab this stuff, yeah. I forgot how this worked. So I'm kind of pointless being here? Maybe? I guess I can get items. Maybe, item drops from enemies? Oh yeah, I get spectral tears, I guess. I can't remember that. Nope. Maybe like here? I don't have a bomb. I don't know what that is. Oh, knife. Okay. Myth. Shop is open over here. Oh, what was that thing? I like the music subtly playing in reverse. It's really nice. Okay. We getting keys? Okay. That was the room up here. And nothing. Whoa, what the hell is that? Jeez. That was kind of scary. Okay. Oh god. Nice. Not too shabby. Okay. Whoa, I'm so confused. Whoa, man, whoa. Nothing else in here, right? Unless there's like, oh, I don't have a bomb. Yeah. Nothing else in here. I think so. Yeah, it's just a skelly bro. Alright. To the exit. Alright. Got some items, though. It's always stellar. I got a key, too. I'm going here now. And a bomb. Thanks. Nothing else, right? I think there's no hole there. I think there's a room right here, though. Okay. Nice. Okay. Good luck. Just have to beat the first boss and I get it. Oh, it's just the same thing. Okay. Ooh. Range. Oh no, I'm not spectral. I was like, I can just go anywhere. Yay. Nope. Okay. I don't have bombs, do I? Dang. What do I want? PhD would be nice. I don't want the knife, really. Ew. Ew. Gross. There's nothing else to do. Okay. Just twitching. That toad, different dimension toad. Yes. There we go. Dang. Stampy, please. Alright. Easy peasy. Nice. I think it's just in the room back here. Nice. Okay. Key is good. Oh yeah, 9 8-inch nuts. That's what it is, yeah. I don't even know where I'm going. You don't know where I'm going. Okay. Okay. I should have used my weapon. Or my dark bulk credits. Nothing. I can't get to those, so maybe here. No. Maybe here. Nice. That kind of never pays out for me. literally the worst luck ever with him. You don't get to explode. This is what I thought the mascara was. I really want this. Nice. Oh, I should have taken the other one first, but I guess it's just Blood Blast, so it's not even really worth it. Try this guy. Take that too long. Oh, there's still this part up here. Let's go check it out. Let's see what we got. Ooh, a bomb. They got so fast with those bullets in the new game. They like just push them out. It's crazy. Yeah. Those pennies aren't worth the hassle. I'm having pretty bad luck with that today in this one on angles. Right here, the Wheel of Fortune. Okay, let's try it.
Wheel of Fortune.
Okay, now I need a key. Perfect. Nice. Wait. I thought it would just give me them all the time. Guess not. Come on, just one key. Damn. Oh. Don't really need that. Okay. Oh, I got another key. Key. Okay. Damn. I hate that. I want whatever this is. It's a gold chest. Could have had an item in it. Okay. Another Wheel of Fortune. Woe is me. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. You wasting time. Oh, yeah, I should have saved those bombs. Dang. Oh well. Acropolis! Get wrecked. Easy. Vision. Yeah, let's see here. What we got? Item is this way, huh? Item in here. Hang on 1 second. Thank you.
Isaac!
I just realized the mic has been on off the whole fucking time. Swell. I don't know when that happened. I've been talking this whole time. Amazing. That kind of sucks. Oh. rock coming. Dude, I don't know what the hell's going on tonight. Things are just turning on and off randomly for me. I thought this was on the whole time. I guess it was off the entire time. Whatever. I'm almost out of my misery anyway, so... almost over. Oh, I have a feeling. Nice. Cool. Well, maybe next time I'll be able to play with the mic on, but I suck, so. Probably come on tomorrow. I don't know what I'll do. Might go back to Dark Souls 3. I might try to make a build on Elden Ring too. I haven't done any revisions for a while. I'll figure it out, but I'll let you know on the Discord. You can find that below here and follow me as well. And thank you for watching. I shall see you later. Goodbye.